Now, the question is about adding different types of captions. So let's look at the different captions that we can add to Camtasia. We have a few different options. So if we look here, here's the first style. I'm gonna go ahead and hit play. So when I go here, there are no captions. And when I click this, it brings up the captions or I can hide them. So this lets your viewer decide whether or not you want to see those captions. All right, so closed captions, that's option number one. Number two is captions below. So here we have the entire video. And what it did was Camtasia put a little bit more space here at the bottom so that we could fit those captions in just below the video. So that changes the dimensions of the video. And then last, we have this burned in captions. So here I can't turn it on or off. It just always has the captions there shown at the bottom. And again, no way to make any changes to those captions. That video is permanently set with captions built in. Now, of those three, I prefer the first option, which is closed captions. And again, that just lets people decide whether or not to turn it on or off. If you are in a scenario where somebody has a video and they can't hear it, maybe you have it in a public place or people are walking by and they need to see those captions all the time, then burned in, I think, would be a fine option, or having the captions below. Either of those where the captions are always on and nobody has to choose to turn them on or off is another good option for you. Let's look at how to produce these first in the PC and then in Mac. On the PC, we'll go over to Export Local File. We'll choose Custom Production Settings. We'll say Next for the MP4. And then here, we want to make sure that the controller is checked to produce with controller. With that checked, we can go over to the Options tab. And here, if we check the Captions box, we have those three options: closed, burned in captions, and under video captions. So let's look at how to set those up inside Camtasia for Mac. So if we go up to Export and Local File, we'll see this caption style. What we want to choose is Export as Web Page. And when we do that, we see we have the three options for captions: closed, under video, and burn in. So if you use a captioning service like rev.com, temi.com, or happyscribe.com, any of those will be able to produce SRT files for you that have your captions, and then you can just import them directly into Camtasia. To import captions in Camtasia for the PC, we'll go over to Captions on the left and click this gear icon, and then we can choose to import captions. We can find our SRT file and just double click, and then it imports the captions for us. On the Mac, we need to make sure that we have captions enabled first. So to do that, we'll go down to Audio Effects, and we'll drag captions onto the timeline. And then from there, we can click the gear icon on the left and choose to import captions that way. So Arthur, I hope that that helps answer your questions. If you have questions, or if any of you have questions, feel free to leave a comment below. Thanks so much.